It's me, Molly. Today, Gil and I are at the zoo, learning about all the different animals and their habitats.
This is Monty the rhino. He's from the African savanna. A savanna is a warm place with tall grass and some trees. He looks kind of lonely.
Poor Monty. I think he needs a friend.
Yeah, he needs an animal friend who's also from the savanna that can live with him and keep him company.
Good idea, Gilly. Let's drive through the zoo to find a friend for Monty.
Come on! Rover, cool!
Help us steer. To move around things in our way, press the up and down arrows on the keyboard.
Or press the space bar to jump over them.
Help us pick up snacks for all the zoo animals along the way. Look for fish, bananas, or little bugs. Drive over to them to pick them up.
Now we're ready to find Monty a friend.
First stop, the snowy tundra habitat. Let's go! Watch out for puddles of water and ice cream carts. And steer over to the fish to pick them up.
All right!
Fantastic!
Whoa!
Nice job!
All right! Super zoo search!
Whoa!
Swimsational! Nice steering!
Now that's driving!
Whoa! Swimsational! Look! The snowy tundra habitat is just ahead!
This is the snowy tundra habitat. A snowy tundra is a habitat where the land is covered in snow and ice. Brr! We need your help! Only one of these animals lives in the snowy tundra. Click on the animal that you think lives here. Yep, the snowy tundra habitat is where the polar bear lives. The polar bear wants a snack. Let's give her the fish we collected. Do you think the polar bear can live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend? Click yes or no. That's not it. Monty lives in the warm savanna, and the polar bear lives in the snowy tundra. They can't live in the same habitat and be friends. Let's get back in the zoo, Rover, and keep looking for a friend for Monty. Next stop, the jungle habitat. Let's go!
Watch out for garbage cans and signs. And steer over to the bananas to collect them. Awesome!
Nice job! Fantastic!
Nice steering!
Now that's driving! Nice job!
All right!
Nice job! Fantastic! Look! The jungle habitat is just ahead!
This is the jungle habitat. A jungle is a place with lots and lots of green leafy trees. We need your help. Only one of these animals lives in the jungle. Click on the animal that you think lives here. Yeah, a chimpanzee lives in the jungle habitat. Ooh, 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 ah, ah, ah. The chimpanzee wants a snack. Let's give her the bananas we collected. Do you think the chimpanzee could live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend? Click yes or no. That's not it. Monty lives in the grassy savanna, and the chimpanzee lives in the tree-filled jungle. They can't live in the same habitat and be friends. Let's keep looking for the right friend for Monty.
Last stop, the savanna habitat. Let's go.
Watch out for park benches and water fountains. And steer over to the bugs to collect them.
Nice job!
Swimsational!
Nice job!
Super zoo searching! Swimsational!
Fantastic!
Awesome!
Now that's driving!
All right!
Look! The savanna habitat is just ahead! This is the savanna habitat. It's a warm place with tall grass and a few trees.
We need your help. Only one of these birds lives in the savanna. Click on the bird that you think lives here.
Yes, that's the tick bird. It lives in the savanna habitat.
The tick bird wants a snack. Let's give her the bugs we collected. Do you think the tick bird could live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend?
Like yes or no? Right. The tick bird would make a great friend for Monty because they both live in the same habitat, the savanna.
All right. We found Monty a friend. Let's introduce them. Look! Monty and the tick bird make great friends.
Because they both live in the same habitat. Aww, Monty is smiling.
He's not gonna be a lonely rhino anymore.
Great job. Thanks for helping us find a friend for Monty at the zoo.
Click print to print out some zoo animals and their habitats. Ask a parrot to help you cut them out and put them together.
Click play again to get back in the zoo rover and find more animals in their habitats.